I built a life with my own tools.